What's up? Welcome back to the channel. And just like that, we're on floor 21. And as you can see, a boss mode is our only option, and we're up against Venom. And for this one, I like to use Star-Lord's leadership, coupled with Yellow Jacket for the DPS. And like always, I'll take you guys into my roster, and I'll show you how they're set up. I'm not going to use Star-Lord at all in this one, so I won't even bother wasting your time showing you what he looks like. I'm just going to show you strictly Yellow Jacket. So just like this, 20 on all the gears. He's running a dodge on the custom gear. Level 6 in all the skills. And he's running Power of Angry Hulk. And they're all 6-star ISOs. So we're just going to go right back into Shadowlands. And we can get this done. This should be a really, really easy clear for Yellow Jacket because he has such high DPS and a good bit of iframes. And you want to take advantage of that because Venom stuns you a lot in this stage. So for me, I find that the best rotation is his 5 skill right into his 4 skill. Then his 2 skill, and if you have time, you hit with the 1 skill and then just go right back into that rotation. As you can see right now, he doesn't even know what the hell is hitting him. He's just so confused. Just like that, he ran away from us, but it's okay. And like that, you see what I'm talking about with the stun, guys? You just gotta be really careful when he runs away from you like that. And make sure you get right back on top of him and finish him off. And just like that, boys, we're all done. And that's Yellow Jacket, King DPS. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Take care.